A sea of blood and flames will swallow Jericho in a tide of destruction.
God, another one. So, what ails you? Defrag? Smallpox? Hemorrhoids? Whatever it is, I'll patch you up. Old Dr. Sorensen will treat anything at a discount. Anything except radiation poisoning, okay? Don't need any more blood on my hairy old jittery hands. See those three chuckleheads in the back room? They're search and rescue guys. Came down with radiation poisoning. Damn fools. I'm useless without meds. Just a wrinkled old crone spouting cynical nonsense. I can't help anybody. Just like that, huh? Maybe there's still some humanity left in this rotten wasteland after all. If I could afford sentimentality in this line of work, that almost warmed my old shriveled heart. Okay, if you're really up for it, scour AID command for leftover meds. Someone might have left a crate in one of the medical tents. Should be easy enough. But remember, time is of the essence. If we don't finish this job soon, those guys can kiss their disease-ridden asses goodbye. Yeah, that turned out to be a complete joke, didn't it? I came here to save people. Now I'm trapped in a stinking refugee camp, unable to make a difference. Here, take this small gift. It's the best I can do to help.
Between us or in death. Everyone is the same. Here's a call for perseverance. You two should find.
Our boss went back to the scavenger camp in the government complex.
Wants to steal everything that isn't nailed down. The government's made a huge mistake. You don't mess with that guy.
Unbelievable. And the government took us for all we're worth. First they use us to build the darn wall, then they drop us like we're nothing. Bastards.
Intrusion detected.
Thank you.
That was a close call out there. Those AID bastards almost got you. Looks like I saved you just in the nick of time. You won't be that lucky again. I'm here for one reason alone. To bleed those bastards dry. So don't expect any loyalty.
Another fortune seeker, eh? Well, take a good look around. This place is a testament to our government's hubris. Their might and power turned to dust by their boundless arrogance. Damn bastards deserve nothing less. Me and my guys, we were hired to build a great wall. But when the infection started, none of us were allowed to leave. If I still had a force hook, I'd be off to show those traitors. Tell me if you find one, okay? I'll make it worth your while. And I haven't even told you my name yet. That's the spirit. You live under a rock? Mind you, there's enough of those to go around here. I'm sure you've seen those weird zip lines dangling around all over Jericho. Ever tried using them? Yeah, not gonna happen without a force hook. Those government officials are stingy bastards, though. You'll only find the basic model here, so forget about traveling upwards for the time being. Nothing this big has ever been built before. A monument to our government's hubris. Think they can keep those nanite bitches trapped in here with tons of cements and magnets? Darn government bastards stiffed me and my boys. Now we're left with nothing. Trapped in this dying crap hole of a city. Take care.
Medical log number 41, Dr. Rita Saunders. I finally hired the right guy to find us more kids. His name's Dan Katanakuji. Everyone has a price. And his was surprisingly low. Medical log number 42, Dr. Rita Saunders. Dan has delivered in spades. Never questioned our motives. Never tried to find out the truth. He's been a brave little soldier indeed, just like myself. May God forgive us for what we're about to do to those kids. We've got blood on our hands. Every single one of us.
Attention, everyone. This is the breakthrough you've been waiting for. A cure for the nanite plague is at hand. Very soon.
Starting interrogation. Subject 86, Athena Gutenberg. I've studied your nanite readings, Athena. They're incredible. Tell me what happened on that plane.
What are you talking about? Just let me go!
Fine. Don't cooperate. Our techs will know soon enough. Let's just say I think you have enormous potential.
What do you want from me?
Prepare.
You idiots. You're all gonna die. I'm not alone here. Someone's coming for me.
It's too late for that, kid. Interrogation ended.
the breakthrough you've been waiting for. A cure for the nanite plague in the hand. Very soon now, the nightmare will be over. Don't give up hope. Highly trained medics will be here.
I've always tried to lead a moral life, set an example, be a good man. I've fallen short on every single count. Maybe my time is over. Maybe humanity has played its role. Exit stage left. Nobody's gonna ask for an encore. What use are we when our own creations eclipse us? Soon, humanity will be to machines what our pets are to us. Obedient slaves. Intend to serve their masters.
Break into the general's office. We need to find out where they took all the children. Something's going on right under our noses. And guess what? Right behind this door is the general's field office. We just need to find a way in. This time around, though, brute force won't do the trick. We need a key. It might take forever to find that key card. Okay, I'm officially speechless. Always one step ahead, aren't you? In we go, then. Age before beauty.
this looks promising. Just a bit depressing. No. Sorry, I need a second to compose myself and take this in. Everything's stored on these files. Every name, every damn they haven't found a cure for defrag, the nanite disease. Apparently, children's brains, not being fully developed yet, can link with the nanite swarm. And they tried to establish some kind of communication to shut down the nanites. But it looks like the children didn't survive the experiments. Those bastards. Good luck. Bastards.
Congratulations on claiming your official AID Response Force hook. You will now be able to travel down zip lines at your own convenience.
I'm still waiting.
Seriously? You're actually giving it to me? Just like that? You know you'll have to go all the way back to get another one. Are you sure about this? Well, fine by me.
But don't come crying if you change your mind. Our business is done.
Because we were fools. Hanging on until the very end to finish our job.
Didn't realize things would go to hell faster than you can say we're doomed. And now, here we are. They promised we'd be the first to be evacuated. Guess how that went. Take care.
Congratulations on claiming your replacement AID response force hook. Your employee account will now be charged. Have a nice day.
Detective.